So we're getting our cement mixer off one of the guys reaching for a single from his front headlock. This happens a lot. Guys are here. He's reaching. Perfect. That's exactly where I want him to be. His arms out. I'm going to come inside nice and low so I can lift up. Cut. Once I'm here, ready to do a cement mixer finish. Step up, pull long, extend the spine so that way I'm going to really get a prime drop hip on around. Go, bridge out. Yes, just one last time. I'll try not to hurt your neck this time. What's important is when he's grabbing my single, grab the single. I'm not attacking you here. I don't have leverage here. I'm coming down there. Boom. Catch it. So here it is. Go ahead, try to finish it. Yep. Boom. Diving in nice and deep. You'll be able to finish real easy with that cement mixer from there. Guaranteed finishing position. Good.